In the new Inkscape 1.1 beta, there is a cool ability to copy and paste segments of the paths. I immediately thought how it would simplify measuring curve lengths, and it does. You can select a segment of the path, copy, remove selection, and paste. A few extra steps are removed, and I'm all in for making life easier. I'll demonstrate by measuring an armscye length. We'll use the same measure path extension as before. Switch to node tool, or press N, and click the path. Click the first node of the armscye, hold shift and click all others, usually there are two or three of them. Copy the selection by using the context menu or pressing Ctrl-C shortcut. Before pasting it, we need to deselect the main path. I click on the empty space twice, pressing Escape twice works too. The path isn't closed and has a fill, so it looks funny. Switch off the fill by clicking the red cross in the bottom left corner. I also make the stroke thicker so you could see it better. You can use fill and stroke panel, but I prefer the context menu in the same corner. Then go to Extensions, Visualize Path, Measure Path. In the Measure Path window, we only need to set units to something comfortable, I like millimeters. It takes a few seconds, but eventually it will write the measurement near the path. After that, you can close the extension window. However, this segment manipulation is still new and buggy. For some segments, it works perfectly, and for others, it insists on closing the path, creating peculiar loops. As you can see in this example, the armscye is fine, but the side seam gets looped. I can't find any particular reason for this behavior. If it happens, you can return to the previous method of measuring by breaking the path at nodes. You could also break a resulting loop and delete the extra segment. I hope they'll fix this soon. If you like what you are seeing on my channel, consider subscribing, and please suggest the topics for the future videos in the comments. Each segment gets pasted under the cursor. You can also paste the segments right into paths, but sadly it's not like you could copy an armscye and paste it into a different pattern. Measuring is the only sewing use I've found for this new feature so far. Here's the link to my curve measuring video, where I also show more traditional technique, walking the pattern, and a specific video about splitting shapes.